heritability has told me, I shall adapt and survive. Okay, so good afternoon everyone. My name is Akshay from S4 CSE. And today I shall be talking about dealing with bullies.
Right.
So this is a very sensitive topic for me. Because growing up in Delhi, I had faced a lot of such incidents. In retrospect, they do seem childish, but it was very traumatizing to me as a child. So I was a massive introvert, and I found it very difficult to talk to people without sweating bullets. And over time, I gained the reputation of being quite a pushover. The few friends that I had used to make fun of little things, you know, the way I look, the way I talk, etc. It used to really get to me. I remember having a small outburst in class. You know, I cried, and everyone in the class started laughing at me, and that made me feel like crap. Until one day, I decided enough was enough. I decided to make some changes to my own attitude, and that is what I want to talk about. Right? First things first, why do people bully? Well, the answer is very simple. It stems from one of the most primal feelings that we as humans experience, and that is fear. We fear what we do not understand. So when people see someone behaving differently or see someone that is different, we feel that primal fear within us. And people, especially young boys, cope up with this fear the best they can by making fun of it. In some cases, they also grow violent, right? But it always stems from that fear. So the point I'm trying to make is when people say mean things about you, or when people do mean things to you, or when they are hostile towards you, they don't really mean it. It's just their subconscious trying to cope up with the fact that you are different. Okay, so to stop bullying in those cases, what you need to do is convince these people that just because you are different does not give them the right to treat you differently. Right. So how you do that is by standing up for yourself when these things happen to you. You go into their face and tell them, no, I'm not having this. Right. Well, of course, it might end up with you getting punched in the face, but you know, they'll eventually realize what they're doing is wrong and eventually stop. There's another method to deal with this, and I personally suggest this for people who think that there are some things in their character or in themselves that they can improve upon. You know, people sometimes make fun of people for being fat, being unathletic, being dull and boring like me. So you can stop bullying in those cases by changing yourself, right? If you're fat, why don't you go on a diet, hit the gym, work out, right? If you're unathletic, take up a sport. You never know, but if you're dull and boring, take up a hobby. You never, that's what I did, you know. I picked up music and I found out that I very much love it. And when you do these things, right, when you change yourself, these people who are making fun of you will grow up to admire you, or at least admire the fact that you had the strength within yourself to overcome your weakness, right? But of course, there are things about you that you cannot change. Your gender, your race, the way you look, the way you think, your likes, dislikes, and yeah, short of plastic surgery, there's nothing much you can do about it. So, what can you do in those cases? And the answer is simple, but the execution of this method, oh god, it's really hard. So what do you do? The answer is simple. Acceptance. You need to accept yourself. You see, people do not make fun of your weaknesses. People are not hostile towards your shortcomings. People are hostile towards your insecurities. So if you think that some of the attributes that you possess somehow make you inferior to these people, well, then no amount of counseling or no amount of people standing up for you is going to help you. You need to realize that these characteristics that you perceive to be your flaw is what make you unique. It's what make you you, right? And to change these attributes is to change who you are. And trust me, you do not want them. So once you find the strength within yourself to accept yourself the way you are, you take away the power that these people possess over you. You take away their hostility and you make it your strength. Right? That's what worked for me. Like, they used to make fun of the way I look. I decided that I can't change it, right? I don't have enough money for plastic surgery. So yeah, I accepted that this is me. I'm not going to change it. And when people made fun of me, it created a shield between what they said and what I heard, what I experienced, right? And eventually these people got bored, maybe, or maybe they realized what they were doing was wrong, and eventually they gave up. So yeah, the thing is that acceptance is really difficult when all you hear is people being hostile towards that characteristic. So you need to isolate yourself and find that strength to accept you and tell yourself that you are amazing the way you are. So that's my personal experience with bullying. Thank you for listening to me.